What's up, Nurse Nippers? Back again. We are doing the Fortnite. Just kidding. We're not doing the item shop yet. Almost forgot I was doing there for a second. So we are going to do an escape room because I'm in love with them. They keep my mind sharp and they're just super duper freaking fun. We're gonna be here for a while, guys, so get comfortable. We're gonna do 150 level IQ escape, but I think it's a little, it's, you'll see. You'll see. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be great. We're gonna do private because I don't like playing with people. Unless I love them. And there's only one person that I love, so, well, two, I guess, my son, but he's not playing with me right now either. So we're gonna do a private game, play by ourselves here. Hopefully people will stop spamming me requests because it's getting a little much. That's why I haven't been playing on my account. Well, one, I'm trying to get all this stuff for my son, but two, it's difficult playing a game when people keep sending invites and you're like, can't you see I'm busy? Come on, brah. Okay, 210 IQ. We're gonna slide on in. All right, this first level is super hard. Oh look, we made it already. I love these because it sets you up like, oh, this is so easy. I totally got this. And then it progressively gets harder and harder, but they're still so fun. I cannot lie. I just love escape rooms. I actually got to do a duos escape room with my boyfriend last night. That was so fun. So that there's that. Why is my screen? I'm not. My screen's really acting weird right now. Okay. Little weird. Here it is. All right. Look, it's the perfect fit. And now I gotta go find another property gun. Property. Oh no, I don't. I just gotta pick this up. Always in the clocks. I love clocks. Every time I go in a room and there's like a random clock, it's like the first thing I try when I jump in. I really just love that emote. I'm so glad I got to emote. That made my day. Hey, kill me, pardon me, kill me. Oh yeah. Oh, I missed jumping. Says dancing. Okay. I'm okay. If you have your audio up, you can hear where the next room is, so that's always really super duper helpful. Especially in escape rooms, so you'll know like what wall to at least be near. Like I don't hear it. Found it. All right, here we go, little jumpy thing. I may have played this before. I did. I got to play it with my boyfriend and his bestie. That was fun. I missed it. I don't don't know if these red walls kill you, but I'm afraid to find out. Green for go. Green. Okay, let's see. Blue. What color is on this wall? Green. Red. Yellow. And orange. You'd think with all the poor cars parkour I've been doing lately, I'd be a little bit better at this. Am I seeing things? All right. Do I have 25 IQ? Of course I do. Would be the silly answer. Not this one. Sorry, it's been a while since I played this one, so I don't quite remember all the things. Red and blue equals purple. I don't think I even opened it. There we go. Most likely, like in the dirt, yeah. What color is this? It's orange. Let's try that. I think that was the right one. Really just got some wood. I don't want to forget my XP. I don't like mazes. And I think, like, two, like, mazes, it's best to just do them yourself and not try to watch somebody. Because in between, like, watching, and trying to do it yourself, you're gonna miss something. And that's not gonna be fun. What level? I believe this is 25. Now these you'll slip if you don't land right in the middle. Like watch. If I land here, I slip back. So you gotta be careful running up on those. I really want to become. No! Oh, that was a close one. Become some porridge. Alright, well, it's four sides. I wish you could just hit it instead of having to interact. No. Oh. Well, we've got at least 25 IQ. Let's go. I can't remember. Can hear it right here. Oh, I can hear it. There's a hole right here. Mental. Thank you, darling. Say I heard it. Okay. Apple a day keeps the doctor away. There are tires in the corner. Alright. So looking for this shape. I wish I could keep this pistol. Like forever. Ah! Haha! I died. Wait. I can't. That is very bizarre. I missed it. Oh, I didn't go in the hole. There we go. Oh wait. I almost didn't just like open the door. Oh, why don't I remember? Okay. get to shoot stuff again. Oh, I remember this one. Oh! What the? Okay. Oh, that was dumb of me. I didn't mean to, like, throw it right away. Ah. There we go. They make it like start out so easy, and then you just really start to question yourself at this point. Like, what am I supposed to be doing now? I like these levels because they're more like nature-y. Oh, Oh no. Or not? Did I just get on the floor right away? Oh, that's where I came from. Good thing they didn't take it away from me. Sorry. Okay. What am I doing? Oh, there's a lever. Sorry, oftentimes I get distracted. Okay, you gotta headbutt it. Not pickaxe it. You gotta pretend you're messy. Start hitting things with your head. All right, where am I going? Oh, I see. All right, let me see. I don't remember where to go. Oh, yes, I do. Do I? Oh. More water. Well, let's just go back here. I really forgot. Oh, I remember. Wait, is it right here? Oh, actually. Aha! Not the clock this time. hear it over here. Oh! Aha. Oh! Oh my goodness. Here we go. Oh, tires. Would have been smarter to just take those. They're trying to run. Oh. There's nothing behind that picture. Can't see. I don't like this. I can't hear. I know it's one of those. We'll just try these guys. But I can't, like, hear the oh, there you go. Sorry. There we go. Sometimes it takes me a while to remember, like, what I'm doing. Look at this. Alright, this one I think. Okay. I've got to blow something up. Did I blow this up? No. But why did it open? Oh, okay, what? So it made the noise like I hit something, and that was the right one. However, it did not open anything.
Aha.
Gotta do both sides. Alrighty then. Do I just fall down? I believe I do. Okay, there is so much going on here. Like, there's tires everywhere. Oh. No, I don't remember. This one, I really don't remember. Wait, can I just go right? No? Oh no, I don't remember. I mean, I can't remember. Well, that's not great. Do I have to go back up to the roof? 'Cause I can't. Oh no. What if I bounce myself to... That's not gonna work. How do I not know this? How? Oh, wait. Aha! I really don't know how to jump. I really don't. Okay, there's gotta be something to jump. No, there's not. Uh-oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Sorry about that. Okay, so I gotta get up there somehow. It seems a little higher if I could get on it. There we go. Oh, I remember. There is. We got a drink. And then I gotta go up. Oh gosh. I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna. I can't even. I lost it. It doesn't last very long. There we go. Okay, well, we accidentally found that one. Ooh, snipey. Like, stuck in here. Alright, what do I shoot now? Guess I gotta look out the window. Wait. Oh. No way, he's doing so good. Why can't I get that? Like, the rest of it's fairly easy. Oh, I wonder. No, I missed it. I literally just stepped on that first one that let me, so I don't know. Oh, that was tough luck. Nope. I'm being too impatient. I need to. I need to calm down. Calm down. Okay. So we'll go here. And then here. And then here. And here. Yay! Okay, now this one. I already know where it is. Oh wait, that's right. I can just... Because even though I felt bad, I was playing with my boyfriend and his friend. And I had an inkling it was in this corner, but I didn't say anything. It didn't make people very happy, because I swore it was there. Oh, the maze. Okay, we gotta find a prop gun. Where is prop gun? I gotta fall somewhere. I gotta go up. There it is. I see. Thought I had to go up. Yeah. Okay. We're just gonna run aimlessly. If you're with a person though, it is easier to have someone go up on top. Me, I'm just gonna take a guess because I really don't remember. Ah, we did it. We did it. Sorry, a little thirsty. We're at 5,000 now. I feel like I should remember this, but I really don't. Oh, it's literally just, oh my gosh. Oh, this one I remember. Alright, we really gotta. Red. Okay, so blue is 3. Red is 5. So let's do 5, 3, 1, 3. All right. Can't get it. What? I remember when I did this, I'm apparently inept at jumping on tires. I suck at it. I can't. Because I know that's where you have to go. It's like, okay, so close, yet so far. Like, okay, so it started sprinting. I can't do it. So that's, I keep choking. So I gotta, like, I can't. Oh my gosh, I'm so close. Although I'm pretty sure I got just as close. Just regular jumping. What in the actual? Can I break the windows instead? Let water fill the place? Can't I? Well, gee. Just, I can't. Oh my gosh, that's super frustrating. Like, do I just have to? I get as far regardless of how I jump. Like, if I sprint and jump, I don't get it. I get as far as if I just, like, stand here and jump. Why can't I do it? Might have to back out of this one. No, yeah. I apparently do not have 5,000 IQ. I wish you could s No, I guess it wouldn't be smart if you could skip a level. Totally missed. What if I? No, I can't get it. Like, part of me wants to go find a video and find out how the heck to do this room. Like, there's gotta be something else. Just don't. I don't know. Like, there's got it. Is there? Maybe there's just like a. No, there's not like anything special in there. Like, to jump on a certain spot or whatever. I don't know. guess we'll give it one more try. I just can't get it. Like, seriously. Why isn't it? Just why?
Oh my gosh.
Like, I can't get up high. So I'm doing something wrong. I just don't know what that something is. I can't. Like, seriously, I'm trying everything. Nope. Am I too short? I know I'm short, but jeez. I guess I must just have to, like, hit it right or something? I really don't know. I have no idea here. Like, do I have to, like, get it right in the center? Oh my gosh. You have to jump right when you're hitting it. All right, I guess we buy this now. Okay. There's a whole lot going on in here. Let's see. First off, anything in here? I don't think so. Let's just okay. Oh, I got meat. Don't know why I need meat, but I got some. I got a gun. What do I get to shoot now? Do I even have to shoot anything? Like, hold on, what's in here? Meat, coconut, and a dinosaur egg. Coconut? Palm tree, palm tree, palm tree, palm. That's a palm tree, yep. Do I shoot it? No. That's not it. Alright, coconut. I don't think I need to be. I'm whistling. How did I undo that? There we go. An egg. Good job. Mystical Juice 45. Did I not turn? Oh, I must have moved. And now what do I do? Oh, here. Okay, well. That is it. Hope you guys enjoyed. And we'll see you next time. I gotta get out of here. Peace out.